Oh boy. Ooh, I got a little bit of wellness.
Excellent. Getting lag even though I'm getting great frame rate. Someday this game will be optimized.
Yeah.
Someday. Maybe when they port it to console.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, I got a bunch of... I put some jars somewhere. There's some. More. That should be enough to make some aloe cream.
Wow, this place is a mess.
Which place? Oh, the streets? Outside. Yeah. Yeah, all the dead bodies and whatnot.
Yeah. But they're slowly going away.
All the carnage.
Drawing some blood there.
Yeah, drawing blood, and then I'll make some more here. Hey, Dianddra, could you pop your hat off back on?
No, let me do that.
There we go.
Oh yeah, I'm looking at myself like, oh, I look weird.
There you go. Now you're pretty again. All right, I need... Okay. How many do I have? Three more. Okay, three. Okay, there's those. Bandages. Oops, walked in BF again.
I guess so.
Alright, and then we've got four. Okay, so there's a few more regular bandages, or healing bandages in the chest. And I'm making some more. See, I've got five more hits to take. One. Ow, the blood. The blood.
I got my wellness back up to 87.
Nice.
Oh, wow. Sweet.
I'm at 52. Died a lot that last time.
Yeah.
Okay, don't kill yourself with that. Okay, so there's five more first aid kits.
If we have some leather, I'll make Jakar some leather pants.
Oh, we've definitely got, should definitely have that.
I appreciate it.
There's two chests on the floor, there's some that I made earlier. A couple of sets, actually, yeah.
Alright, we've got, oh man, we've got a lot of jars. Okay, I guess we've got...
Okay, I got you some leather pants, Jakar. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright,
we need gloves now.
Mass production time.
Yeah, I have cloth boots and gloves. I don't put anything on my head till I have a cowboy hat.
Ah, gotta have that cowboy hat, huh?
Yeah, it's tradition.
Okay, here's some gloves.
Scooping all the toilet water out.
Need boots?
I could use something if you have to spare.
Let's see, I can make some. Oh, I need one more piece of leather. Let me see if we got some in here. We got some more leather in here somewhere.
Yeah, we gotta have some in there somewhere. I haven't been very organized lately about that.
Yeah. I'm not finding leather. Here's some leather. I just found some.
So maybe if we get some dogs to attack, we can skin them.
Okay, let's see. Leather boots.
I made some already.
You made some?
Yeah, there's two chests that are on the floor.
Yeah, there's some boots, Jakar.
The right one has some of everything.
Alright, ink space. If somebody else needs it, then we'll have to direct them over there.
And BF had nothing, so if he comes back, he'll need that.
Okay. Yeah, he says he has to reboot his computer.
You cook. Yeah, they're bugged out. Let's, let's go ahead and just destroy them and make some new ones.
Okay.
I think we've got plenty of rock. Yeah. Make sure you pull anything out of them and then we'll... Nice Strike, what kind of game are you interested in playing? There's a cute little one I just started playing called Hardland, which is pretty cool.
What's it like?
It is a procedurally generated single player, third person adventure game.
Mm-hmm.
With procedurally generated quests and things, and it's really kind of a cute, cute world.
And what's it called?
Hardland. It's still in early access. They just released a new patch last week, a new update to add some new biome types.
H-A-R-D?
Yeah, Hardland, all one word.
I'll check it out.
It's really cute.
I find that it's too cute, actually. I saw the characters, they're like for kids. It seems like fun. I saw the skeleton facing somebody else.
Yep, I'm gonna inflict it on you guys pretty soon. I just haven't.
You just haven't done it yet, huh?
I just haven't done it yet, but it will be inflicted.
I'll watch it.
Dan, did you put the Oh yeah, not yet. Okay.
I got it in my inventory. Let's see. I'll put them back in.
Okay, I've got like 100. I have like 200 waters to put in.
Nice.
Okay, this is a beaker in this one, and I'll put a beaker in here. And let's see, which one shall be the cooking pot? Okay, these.
I need two
ones.
Cooking pots, probably. Yeah.
Put cooking pot in here. So the middle three will be cooking pots.
Have some friends.
More friends? Do you tell them we don't want what they're selling?
Oh, there's one right there. There we go.
I think the server needs to be restarted.
Yeah. Because they're still broken?
Yeah, they're still broken and brand new. Brand new campfires, and they're not even kicking off at all.
Yeah,
we've had it happen a few times with Bearded Bob servers. It's like if the game runs for too long, I think.
So we should all log off.
Yeah, let's have. Work. You've got it's actually cooking.
Well, I put wood and it starts. I see the flames in it.
But does the timer start working?
Oh. Maybe it's
all right, let's see if I can start a campfire now. Oh, weird.
Oh, I'm gonna have to adjust the sound again.
The game is back to an earlier version.
Oh no.
What? Yeah, all the coffee I harvested is still there.
Wow.
The campfires.
Got everything.
Well, my character is the same.
Uh-oh. We have some friends coming. Lots of friends.
Yeah, that's strange. It's got, like, my character is the same, but the campfires themselves, that is weird. I've never had that happen before.
Oh, the campfires still bugging?
No, campfires are working, but all the water I put in before I logged out is gone. We're missing one of the, that's really strange. Yeah, all the first aid kits I made went away.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That's really strange. Yeah, something... It was definitely... it was definitely bugged. Oh, well. Oh, well.
Hello, zombie!
Ooh, someone leveled up.
Yeah, level 16.
Nice.
With 53 wellness. That's funny.
Wellness is overrated.
Oh, another. Stop running.
They're hard to hit when they run.
Okay, stop. Yeah. Stay there. Just stay there.
Ha ha, you stupid zombie! Yeah, that's a good zombie. The only good zombie is a dead zombie. Are my shopping carts okay? No, my shopping carts are not okay. I thought maybe the shopping carts... Oh, see, the shopping carts are moved.
Really? Huh.
That is really strange. It's like certain areas didn't update, and others did. That's a really strange bug.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Oh, well.
Well, none of that in output. Well,
yeah. Alpha 12 will fix everything. We hope.
Yeah, we hope.
I'm not gonna bother replanting this time. Dianddra, are you being mean to the zombies?
Yeah, I'm just mean to the poor little zombies.
They're just trying to spread love. they're misunderstood.
Trying to spread a disease.
No, enlightenment. It's a message of peace and love. And sharp teeth. Okay, we've got 126 coffee beans. Try this again. I'll bleed myself some more.
Oh no!
I think I can do three times without killing myself. Oh, just barely.
You want me to make a few?
Yeah, if you want to grab a... Oh, here you go.
You sterilize this thing, right?
Oh, yeah. I found it on this on a dead body, but I'm sure it's fine. Passing needles around here. Okay, that should be.
Two is all I can spare.
Alright. We've got 13 now, so that should be good. So I just put a bunch more. So we got 15 first aid kits now. And I'll go ahead and make 15 more good bandages.
You don't naturally regen, do you?
Not yet.
Yeah, it's been a while, can't you?
Yep, A12. As long as you're over half health, you'll start regenerating naturally.
That'd be nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that. That's going to be a nice change.
That is going to be nice.
You just got to make sure you never drop below that half health.
Yeah.
Ever. Ever.
Yeah. How hard could that be?
Yeah, it won't be hard at all.
The sun is rising.
Okay.
Morning is coming.
That was a really strange problem.
Yeah.
Even I made jars earlier, and jars all came through. I had to fill them all up again. That was... It's like the server stopped recording stuff at a certain point. Oh well. Ooh, Dianddra, I see you're watching the sunrise.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty. Pretty scary.
Mm-hmm. I hear a zombie, but I don't know where he's at.
He's behind you.
Ah, it's a crawler out in the road, I do believe. Oh. And now he's dead.
I wish there was a way they could limit the number of times you could use a toilet for the water.
Yeah.
I guess that would just make it harder, but.
Yeah.
Water now.
Keep
and we're gonna have so many spider zombies now.
They're all like, my leg's not messed up anymore.
Yay!
I keep thinking some of these barnwood blocks are airdrops.
Yeah, that's where I marked the buildings that I ransacked.
And from a distance, it looks almost like one.
Yeah. It does.
Well, now that it's morning, are we going to go explore?
Yeah. Yeah. I am up for any direction, any action, any killing.
How about we go north?
North is good. I like north.
Okay.
I've got an axe, I've got a pickaxe, I've got
coffee.
I've got coffee is, we have 15 coffee brewed, and I could make another.
I should empty my bag so that I have room for looting. Hey, MBF.
Oops. Oh, BF is back.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, I've got coffee going in the last two campfires. Shoes.
Well, I'm just thinking about those crawlers coming up and biting your ankles.
Ankle bite.
There we go.
They'll be like, oh yes, I want some ankles. Ankles are tasty.
Bongo's ankle.
Yeah, I have very tasty ankles. All the zombies say.
Mm-hmm. They got the hots for your ankles.
Oh, yeah. Enough.
Fix some of the walls.
Uh-oh, did MBF not put a bed down?
I don't know.
Let's see, he's right there. Hold on. MBF, where are you?
There's
I just gave him a
that I can't see your name on, but I think that's your car.
Yeah, I'm jumping up and down.
Yeah, it is.
But your name's not showing. I was like, okay, I think that's your car, but I'm not positive.
Yeah. And you just see my sexy bald head.
Urge to kill zombies is rising.
Yes. I want to kill some zombies. My club is thirsty for blood.
Jeez.
Do zombies bleed?
That kind of goes squish.
Okay, everyone got everything they need? Drinks, coffees.
Yep. I got goldenrod, I got bacon eggs, I got coffee, I got torches, I got some pain pills, I got some first aid kits, I got some splints.
I got some moonshine.
And I got tools and I got a magnum. So I'm ready to go.
So how does this work? We put Rongo on point or what?
Kill everything.
Hey. Cool.
Well, he's the one with the sexy ankles that the zombies like.
We never did get a sniper rifle either, which is really annoying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they were hard to find on the build server, too.
The book.
You zombies are awfully noisy.
Ah, silence. Oh yes, antibiotics.
Nice.
Do we have any feathers? Not really. Anyone need 44 Magnum ammo?
I think I'm good.
Okay.
I have 170.
I have 200 something.
All right. Well, I'm packing some extra just in case.
Yeah.
Because I love ammo. Alright.
Oh, spiders incoming, northbound. Or coming from the north, rather.
All right. Must kill. All right, so we're heading north?
Yeah.
All right, I'm outside. Fear me, zombies.
Hey, don't worry, I got you back.
Who's got my left? Space, you got my left?
Yeah.
Alright. Dianddra, got my right?
Yeah, I'll take your right.
Alright, who's got Dianddra's right?
But if you keep moving to my right, it's not going to work.
Wait, I'm running backwards, though, so...
Yeah, that does confuse it, doesn't it?
Ooh, that's what I could do for season 7. Play the entire season backwards.
Oh, no.
It's kind of difficult to hit the zombies if you're backwards, right?
It could be a challenge, I guess, yeah. I still have a sprained leg, so you guys should be able to keep up pretty easily.
Cool.
I hope that they add some stats or something later on so that you can improve like your movement speed and your stamina beyond mm-hmm. just the wellness kind of level.
Mm-hmm.
So you break it up so you've got a health that you can improve, you've got stamina mm-hmm. you can improve, and speed that you can improve.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
We just want them to combine ARK and 7 Days to Die, basically.
Yep, zombies riding dinosaurs.
with lasers. Ooh, there's a cave right here. Have we been here? Oh, nice.
I don't think we have. I've not been here before.
Who's walking all slowly back there? Oh, is that...
Me, I didn't drink coffee.
Oh, okay.
I was picking up rocks. Or rocks.
We heading in?
Yeah.
I hope...
Dianddra, you got the hat. You're the one with the hat, so...
Okay.
I was about to say, I can hold a torch, y'all can gun.
Have some torch.
Or this is actually going to be a very, very short cave.
Whoa.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that was exciting.
There's some stuff in here, but it's a small cave. Woo.
So that means there should be another cave entrance nearby, though. Let's check the map. To the up and to the right edge of the road here.
That MDF running after the pig?
Probably.
Yeah, here's
another one.
Ooh, this one's a little steeper, so watch your legs. Does anyone have a lot of frames?
I have 10.
Okay, that can get us out of here, I think.
I never carried frames until I watched your videos.
They're like the Swiss Army knife.
Yeah. Gotta have your frames.
This is a real tight little cave.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, it's opening up a little bit. Oh, it's opening up a lot. All right, we get our first cave area. Does that continue across? Oh, nope, that's it.
Wow.
Kind of weak.
Mm-hmm.
Good ore up there on top, though, but... All the caves can't be awesome. There have to be not awesome caves, too.
Yeah.
Otherwise, caves wouldn't be awesome. They'd just be all the same. Come on.
I wonder if the caves are going to change with the new generation.
Yeah? Oops.
Well, but they haven't said that they were, so we don't
yeah. know. But then there's always little secrets like, oh yes, trees can fall over and kill zombies.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I saw it in the video. I'm like, that's so cool. Awesome.
Yeah. Saw that blood battery.
There was a town right here. It was like.
Here's some BF.
All right, just in time. What was voice chat in this game, like V?
No clue. V,
yeah. See, we can't remember for so. Well, bah. We play a game for so long, and then we get distracted for a few minutes. And it's like, wait, what? How?
It's like playing a new game.
Yeah. MBF subscribes to the Dianddra method of zombie dealing with.
It's fun.
I used to be melee, but then I got scared, and now I just shoot. Oh no! See, that's.
Oh no! Me have died.
That's why I don't.
Avenged MBF.
Excellent. Most excellent. Ah, bunch of lousy loot. Where's the freaking chainsaws and the.
We got sofas?
That doesn't count. Alright, everyone clear? Is everyone clear of the gas station?
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha.
It'd be nice when full fuel out of those.
Yeah.
We are here, zombies. Come get us.
I think last week I shot that car and it killed me in one blow. And... Does anybody watch Twisted Inc's roleplay of 7 Days to Die?
Not me.
Can't say I have.
It's gotten really depressing lately.
Uh-oh.
Why is that?
They're all infected. Well, their metagame is there's an actually a real infection, and they're all starting to show signs of the symptoms and.
So they can't take antibiotics.
No, it's actually like they're searching for an actual cure. And there's bad people. A splint, yes.
Oh, I have splints if you need one.
Oh, I've got 19. The more the merrier. I came very prepared. Hey, nurse. Antibiotics. Did you guys catch that? I think it was the post on Mad Mole's blog, like a day before the video. he had posted some screenshots and was talking about how they fixed a bug in the horde spawning.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
he had 200 zombies on screen.
Yeah, what was that, it could... getting 10 frames a second?
Yeah, I don't know if that was a typo or not. I hope that was really a typo. We meant 100.
Yeah, I don't know.
But 200 zombies would make me a little nervous.
Yeah, that's a lot.